the Talent at the Variety Show last year, and now we get to see